recording Dreamfall.
I am at the crossroads between waking and dream. One path leads back to the world I left behind. The other path leads to a place of shadows. Between the familiar and the unknown, between certainty and doubt, my choice would seem obvious.
I'll move chat in a second.
Any sane man would turn around, return to the world he knows, forget what he has learned, and live his life in blissful ignorance. But in truth, it is too late. My choice was made many years ago, when I first embarked on this journey. I cannot turn back. I am at a crossroads. But for me, there is only one path. I leave behind these words in the hope that someday they will serve as a map for someone else. To whomever reads this, Godspeed on your journey. If you ever decide to follow in my footsteps, look me up. Brian Westhouse.
He's from the old game.
We've prepared, traveler. Your journey is about to begin. Come with me.
Alright, let me move chat. Let me move chat. Let me fucking move chat, motherfucker, yeah. Where should it go? Sure. I don't know. I guess. And I'll just put it there. If it looks ugly, it looks ugly. Whatever. All right.
The life of the llama is as hard as their beds. I've asked the monks to take care of my journal. Hopefully it will enlighten someone else's journey.
Chill, chill, chill. Yeah, should be good. This seemed loud. Can I run? I want to run. Ooh. Whoa. Can I open it? Okay. Alright. What are you doing, Brian? Brian, the fuck's going on here? You about to, like, sacrifice yourself for something? What is this? Alright. I'm gonna go look around first.
They must have noticed me. They've stopped whispering.
We were standing right in front of them, so kind of hard not to notice. I think there's anything around here. I wish I could not just walk, but run. Okay.
He's meditating. I shouldn't disturb him.
Okay. Well, then I'll just leave? Yes? Oh, I'll do this. Oh. He's done meditating. Ritual is ready.
Alright.
Thank you. Whoa.
What are you doing here? You cannot be here. It will find you.
I don't. Where am I? What is this place?
I remember your awesomeness.
How did you get here?
Hi.
Go
back to the
way you came. Quickly. You cannot stay.
I don't know how to go.
It is here. What have you done?
What do you mean? What?
The undreaming.
God. What is that? What? No. No. No.
Poor Brian. Hello. I can't remember your name, but I remember you.
They say that every story has a beginning and an end. That might be true in most cases. Sometimes, however, the two are one and the same.
Turn it back up. Can't tell what to do. Maybe that's good.
My name is Zoe Castillo. I don't usually look this pale, but that's what you get for being in a coma. That's my father, Gabriel. I'm all he's got in this world. My mother died 15 years ago, and I don't have any siblings. I think he'll be very lonely when I'm gone. I wish I could have talked to him one last time, let him know that everything will be okay. But that would be a lie. The only thing I could have said is goodbye. Since I'm lying in that bed, but I'm talking to you from out here, I guess this is what they call an out-of-body experience. I'm not sure anyone can hear me, but I've had some experience with voices from the grave recently, so I'm giving it a shot. Bad things are happening, and everyone who knows the truth is either dead or has vanished off the face of the earth. If I can get through to someone, anyone, maybe something can be done. So if you can hear me, please listen. This is very, very important. It might just be the most important thing ever. You'll have to forgive me for using the oldest cliche in the book. It all began when...
It all began when... And then a 30-second pause. And is excited about something. I'm glad you're back, awesomeness.
Causing the unfortunate cow to implode. Ryan?
Moo. That's a spicy meatball. To err as human, to forgive is bovine. I'm running out of cow jokes here, people. Thanks, Diane. The static has been blamed for a chain collision this morning on the Crosstown Express. Killing one person and injuring five. Witnesses say that a delivery truck lost wire contact and manual systems failed to take over, causing it to hit another vehicle.
This accident coincides with a new report from CTU, claiming definitive evidence that the static is caused by heavy sunspot activity.
The report has already come under fire from several...
It's the Finder, ring.
Saver. Saver.
What was that? Must be some kind of viral ad.
Crickets coming home, folks, and the them down like there's no tomorrow.
Oh my god, I forgot about you. Oh my god.
Zoe, there's a message.
What's your name? Oh my god. I forgot you existed. I am so happy.
Hiya, Wonkers.
Wonkers.
Zoe, do you want to play a game?
Not today. I'm just not in the mood.
Oh, okay then.
I need to get going.
I need to answer this message real quick.
We haven't answer this message. A game in so long.
I don't, this phone's going off, Wonkers. And I just need to see what
it
is.
I haven't felt much like playing lately.
Okay then.
I'll come back. We need to answer this phone.
This is an automatic reminder sent by... Shit. The gym. I have to hurry.
The gym? Ah. Where's that nice booty, booty, booty?
Yes, Zoe?
Remind me what's on my schedule today, Wonkers.
Well, there's the gym at 11:30.
Right. And after that?
There's the party tonight.
There's nothing before that.
No, Zoe. That's all.
And Wonkers.
Really
I'm so
job.
Happy.
Thanks for watching.
So what are the headlines today?
Gagan Galanka was spotted
a big
with
step,
Chinese
awesome.
Model Vivian
supposed
Xu
to be nervous.
At the swanky Europolis nightclub, Bitter. Witnesses told...
No. Next story, please.
Casa Wee playboy Batista Massad shocked audiences at...
Skip the entertainment news. Is there anything else?
It turns out that Bingo brand diet wine has more calories than...
Do you have any real news?
You've programmed me to track entertainment news and diet-related headlines, Zoe. If you want to reprogram my news filter, that's easy.
Oh, no. I guess I'll access a news feed. Don't you get bored just sitting here in my room? I know I do.
I don't get bored. I think a lot.
You do? About what?
About the fun times we've had together, Zoe. The memories make me happy.
Oh, Wonkers, that's sad.
Why? I'm not programmed to feel sad, Zoe. I'm programmed to feel happy. Always.
Lucky you. I wish I knew what that was like. Thanks,
Wonkers. Get the fuck out of
here. You're welcome.
Gotta go to the
Zoe.
Gym. Probably put some pants on too. That would be smart. Damn, girl. Dress to impress.
We've got a service that takes care of the house and the laundry, but they only stop by once a week.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh yeah. We're gonna be attacked by Wonkers.
It's a wonder my butt has a balloon.
50, or whatever the fuck it is.
I'm glad I don't have to share a bathroom with Dad. My favorite place in the world. My favorite place in my favorite place in the world. I take the longest showers. I mean, what else is there to do?
That's boring of you.
Good morning, Zoe.
Dad?
Hey, Pops.
What are you still doing home?
Having my coffee? Train's not leaving until 1 o'clock, so I thought I'd sleep in for a change.
Train? What train?
The train for Bombay.
Bombay?
What's going to Bombay, eh?
Good Lord, Zoe. Did you forget already? We spoke about it on Tuesday. I'm going on a business trip to Bombay, remember?
Oh, Bombay, right. I thought that was next... Oh, wait. Is today Thursday? How pathetic is that? I don't even know what day it is anymore.
Well, at least you're up before noon, that's something. So, do you have any plans this morning? I mean, what's left of it?
I'm going to the gym.
See? You still have passion for something.
It's either that or scan the wanted ads and get depressed about all the jobs I don't qualify for.
If you feel that
preach,
why don't you go back to school?
Dad, don't start.
I'm sorry, Zoe, but you're obviously not happy here either. Change your major. Biotech's not the only thing Cape Town's got to offer. Hell, why not change university? I'll help you. In fact, Bombay's got a great school for bioengineering. I could stop by while I'm there.
We've had this discussion already. I wish it was that easy. Don't you think I miss having direction and ambitions? Now I'm just... I just don't know what I want. Can you please understand that? I need time.
Fine, I won't push. I'm happy to have you home, Zoe. I just hate to see you like this.
So do I, Dad. So do I.
Do I tell Pops about the party? That would be stupid.
So, what's happening in Bombay?
We're signing a contract with a new biotech outfit, and they need me to do another on-site evaluation.
Oh, that sounds really, really boring. I thought you wanted to do more lab work.
I did. I do. This is what happens when you get a promotion.
Serves you right for having ambitions. So when are you coming back?
I'm not actually sure. Could take a few days. Could be as much as 2 weeks.
Really? 2 weeks? I have the house to myself for... I mean, I have to be alone for 2 weeks.
Yes. And we talked about this on Tuesday as well.
Oh, sorry.
She was just
my
really drunk.
Just elsewhere.
I'll say.
Buy me something in Bombay. Something exotic.
An alarm clock, maybe?
Funny.
Good one.
How's work going?
Are you okay? You know, I can't remember the last time you asked me about my job.
Hey, I'm trying to be a concerned daughter. Some credit?
Of course, I'm sorry. Work is good. The promotion's keeping me very busy.
I've noticed. We haven't had a sit-down dinner together since Christmas Eve.
I know, sweetheart. I'm sorry about that. Listen, how about this? I promise I'll cook for you when I get back from Bombay.
Ooh, spaghetti.
I was thinking more along the lines of salad.
Ew, no. Are you trying to tell me I need to lose weight?
Spaghetti it is.
I should hurry. I was supposed to be at the gym already.
Ed knows
Have a nice
how to
trip,
fucking
okay?
Stop the conversation.
So you're not sure when
right,
you're coming
when you
back?
To.
It could take a while, depending on how the inspections go. And I have some other business to take care of in Bombay.
Really? What is it?
Oh, just work stuff. There are several biotechs headquartered in Bombay, and I need to take some meetings. Call me if there's anything. If I don't pick up right away, it means I'm in a meeting or inside a secure facility. I promise I'll call you back as soon as I can.
Bye, Dad.
Bye-bye, sweetheart. Be good, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Neato.
1 billion hours of entertainment available, and nothing to watch.
Yeah. That's TV for you.
I can't remember the last time Dad and I sat down together for dinner. Jardin de Rose. Pretty, but oh so dull. We don't use the living room much. Dad's always working. And if I'm home, I'm in my room or out on the terrace. Dad doesn't like me going into his bedroom. And I can't say that I want to either. Dad's bathroom. We Castillos like our privacy.
Rich.
We order in. There's nothing in the fridge except white wine, moldy cheese, and some dubious leftover Chinese. Bye, Dad. Have a safe trip, okay?
I will. Bye, sweetheart.
All right. Let's go venture. Oh. That's pretty. Yeah, but it's like old Chinese, so it's not good.
Jardin de Rose. It's even less exciting than it sounds.
Really? I think it sounds exotic. That was a terrible British accent, but whatever.
Once upon a time, people scribbled words on pieces of paper and dropped them into these boxes. Why they did that, no one knows. It's an ancient postbox.
Ancient? Wow. We're really in the future, aren't we? Hi.
Hey, Zoe, we still on for tonight?
Definitely. We have the house to ourselves. Just bring a bottle of wine and a date.
Wine I can do, but a date? You just have to invite some more guys over.
Me? I can't even find a good date for myself.
We'll just have to make it a girls' night in then. Later.
Alright, peace. Oh! Oh hey, it's a Wonkers. What is it? A Watilda? Watilda? Waddy Corp. Alright.
Hiya, Zoe.
Who are you?
Morning, sweetie. Where are you off to in such a hurry?
Hi, Liv. I'm going to the gym and I'm running a bit late, so...
Hey, listen. I've got something you should take a look at. You're not in a rush, are you?
I go to the gym. Or I'm not busy. I'm busy.
I can't be late again. John was going to lecture me about my lack of commitment.
Okay, sweetie. Later. You really need to see this.
Sure. I'll pop in after I'm done.
Alright. Alright. I did the good thing. I did the right thing. I'm gonna get yelled at by my trainer.
It's an ancient postbox.
Yes, it is. So
hey,
fucking
Zoe.
Crowded. Hey.
Hiya. Out for a jog?
Yep, well, I'm actually heading down to the gym for a quick workout before lunch. Hey, weren't you supposed to be there already?
Yeah, I'm running a bit late.
You should hurry. Gemma won't be happy.
I know. I'm on my way.
All right, we'll see you there.
Fucking lecture me, bitch. I know how to do things. There's a dead guy on the fountain. Why is there a dead guy on the fountain?
After this whole static thing started happening, I haven't left the city. It's just too dangerous. Who knows? We might be facing another collapse.
What now?
I can't believe they're using the static as an excuse to raise prices on vegetables. They're already too expensive.
You can still get organic vegetables in this market.
Who are you?
Hey, what's up?
Not much. I'm on my way to the gym.
Again? I'm impressed. You're there almost every day, aren't you?
I have a lot of time on my hands.
Lucky
still
you.
Still a dead guy on the fucking
thing. Oh, I don't know about that.
Thing.
Don't feel particularly lucky.
He's either passed out
or dead.
I just
feel like I'm wasting time.
On the fountain.
I thought you were going back to, what was it, Cape Town University.
I was. I might. I just don't know if school's the right thing for me at this point. That sounds pretty pathetic, doesn't it? I guess this is what they call going through a phase. At least, I hope it's just a phase.
We all have those. You'll be fine.
I hope so. Anyway, thanks, Karen. See you later.
Why are you staring
Waka
at me?
Loco's got the best coffee and comfy. Wow, I like his outfit. Way to go traditional.
Right.
Waka Loco's got the best coffee and comfiest seats in Casablanca.
Oh.
When I was in high school, we used
Wait,
to
Wait, did I just see blood? Look at that. It looks like blood. Oh, it's the fucking thing. Can I talk to this guy?
I see him down here all the time. He must live close by.
He's sleeping. Or he's dead. I'm not exactly sure. Still haven't figured it out yet.
I don't know her. I don't know her. I don't know her. I don't know her. I don't know her.
I should get to know her.
I don't know her.
Seems like a nice lady.
I don't know her.
Come on, just say hi.
I don't know her.
Just say hi.
I don't know her.
Shake her hand or something.
I don't know her.
Come on, touch her butt.
I don't know her.
Okay, fine.
How you doing?
Oh.
That's right, baby. Play your cards right today and I might take you for a ride tonight. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
I think his name is Iqbal. I only know him by his reputation, and the word is apparently sleazeball.
All right. Sounds good. I want to talk to you.
I haven't seen Tanaka-san around lately. This new guy they've got filling in doesn't really fit in with that whole Sushi-Yar image.
Yeah, he's got a giant beard. He should have a few Manchu dead. What's up, kids?
What would I say to them? Stay in school?
Yeah.
What would I say to them? Stay in school?
You should say it. Say it to him right now.
Wow. I like his outfit.
Oh, that's another guy.
Way to go traditional.
I don't know her.
The hell am I?
Hello? 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 Are you interrupting something? Hi.
Hey, Zoe. What's going on? Nothing much, huh? That's cool. That's cool.
That's so interesting. Oh my god, it's a moving trash can.
Futuristic.
This is the gym? I hope this is the gym. Yes, it is. Changed really fast. Don't worry, I made it.
Ah, there you are. Right on time for a change.
Yeah.
I know I'm late sometimes. I'm sorry. I don't want to waste your time.
It's not just my time you're wasting, but also your own time. If your heart's not in it, Zoe, why bother? You're very talented, but talent matters little if you lack passion and commitment.
I guess I just don't care as much about martial arts as I used to. It doesn't seem as important to me anymore. I want to be more passionate about it, but...
Then maybe you should consider doing something else with your time. But let's leave it at that for now and get started on today's lesson. Ready? Go.
What am I doing? Oh, God. One light attack.
Stay focused, Zoe.
Press. It doesn't tell me what to press to
Excellent.
Do it. I'm just guessing.
That's it. Keep it up.
Oh.
Where's your mind at? Block, Zoe, block.
I'm trying.
You make it too easy, Zoe.
Shut up.
You must stay focused. Keep your guard up and attack only when your opponent is vulnerable.
I was blocking. Look, I'm broken. Game's broken.
That was good, Zoe. But practice makes you perfect. Let's start over.
Yes.
Okay.
I want to beat
good.
You up.
Positions. Ready? Go.
Yes. Kick, punch, it's all in the mind.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Block, Zoe, block.
Oh. What? Oh. Get back over here. Come on, get back in the ring. Got him.
Not bad, Zoe. Not bad. Let's go again.
Why do you keep telling me to?
Okay.
Good.
I want to say, like, no, because you're, like, my boss.
Ready? Go.
Sure.
That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
keep it up.
Yeah. Oh.
Where's your mind at?
In the gutter. Ooh.
Good. Excellent. Good.
Oh.
That's it.
Oh.
Keep it up.
Ow.
Excellent work,
I did
Zoe.
It. Can be done now.
You're improving, Zoe. About time. Ready for another round?
I guess.
Okay.
Good. Positions. Ready? Go.
Oh.
Great movement. Good. Stay focused, Zoe.
Trying to stay focused.
Excellent work, Zoe.
You. We're done now.
That was good, Zoe. But practice makes perfect.
Done.
Let's start over.
Sorry, I'm done.
No, I think I've had enough for today.
Very well. We'll pick it up again tomorrow. And do try to be on time.
I guess. Oh.
I can't believe it. That video is following me, I swear to God. And doesn't Jarma always keep that screen switched off? This is getting a bit freaky.
Hmm. I don't like that. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, Liv.
Hey, are you done?
I just got out. I'm on my way.
Coolness. I have an appointment later this afternoon, so I just wanted to make sure you remembered.
I'll be there in a few minutes.
See ya.
Bye.
Assuming Liv's that one chick that wanted to show me that one thing. Did you just growl at me? How the fuck dare you? Let's fight. Oh, don't you dare. I want to hear your lip. Even though you don't have lips because you're a trash can. Oh, get wrecked. Where the fuck is that one chick's place? Like over here or something. Oh, dead guy's gone. And so is the chick I don't know. Oh, wait, no. Right here.
I don't know her.
Yep. And then,
I see him down when I was in high school. We used to sit around that fountain, eat ice cream and gossip.
Dead guy has awoken. Awoken? Awoken. Alright. I'm here. I'm here. Talk to me.
Olivia's workstation.
Oh, hey, it's a locker's.
If Liv doesn't have it in stock, she can get it for you in 24 hours. Whatever it is. If Liv doesn't have it in stock...
Okay. Lockers.
Those Wotillas are probably a lot smarter and more versatile than Wonka's. But I don't care. Wonka's is special.
Oh.
Refurbished and upgraded bots is a speciality of Liv's.
Oh. Jesus Christ. April Ryan's from the first game.
That thing again. What's going on?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Hey, did you see that?
See what, sweetie?
On the screen. I saw the same thing earlier today. It was like... I don't quite know how to describe it. Like interference, but not just noise. It was clear, but distorted. Like a bad dream.
No. Could have been the static. It's been getting worse by the day. I even got disconnected from the wire for a few moments this morning. Scariest moment of my life since the collapse. Not counting that time I rode the mechanical bull. Never again. So, what did you see?
There's this snowy landscape with a black house and a little girl who looks like a ghost. And she speaks to me. Save her. Find her. Really, really freaky stuff.
Wow, that is scary. I haven't seen that. I definitely would have remembered. Are you sure you just haven't been watching too many horror movies lately? I mean, spend enough hours in front of the screen and you're bound to start seeing stuff.
Don't you start with that too, Liv. I'm already feeling guilty enough as it is.
I'm sorry, sweetie. I didn't mean anything.
No, it's okay. It's me. I don't know what's going on with me. I can barely get out of bed in the morning. Every day is exactly the same, and I'm not doing anything to change that. There's no school to go to, no job, and I barely spend time with my friends. What's left of them?
I see you all the time, don't I? You haven't abandoned me.
No, but that's because it's so easy to come here. If it requires any more effort on my part. And that goes for everything. I'm on autopilot.
It's probably exhaustion, sweetie. You've had a tough year. You dropped out of school, broke up with Reza, moved back home. All of that's bound to take its toll, no?
You're probably right. And I do complain way too much, don't I? I don't want to be the whiny, apathetic Zoe. I want to be me again. Anyway, enough about me. You wanted to show me something.
What was that, sweetie? Oh, yeah, that's right. It's something really cool.
Oh, sorry.
I like really
cool things. Before I forget, Dad's out of town, and I'm having some people over tonight. Would you like to come?
I was going to unpack a new delivery tonight, but sure. Work can always wait. Who's coming?
The usual suspects.
Best guilt trip.
Sounds fun. How about Reza? I haven't seen him in ages. I really miss him. Any chance you guys are getting back together soon?
He's not the right guy for me at this point. I mean, I love him to death. He's great. But it was getting too serious. What I mean is, I was getting too serious. It was just way too early for that. And that whole long distance thing was becoming a problem for us. It's pretty ironic that as soon as we're broken up, I move back here. 5 minutes away from his apartment. Not that it makes a difference. I'm just happy we're still friends and that we're comfortable with each other. You and him are my two best friends. I don't ever want to lose that. But getting back together, nope. Besides, I don't think he'll be coming to the party. He's been really busy. So, 8-ish?
I'll bring my charm and a bottle of tequila.
No, no tequila.
Now, I have something to
show you. You cannot bring tequila.
What is it?
WSL, suppressor software.
Okay. Let's pretend for a second that I haven't a clue what you're talking about.
Can do. It's like a cloak for your mobile. Want to be invisible? Just tap the screen. Well, actually, you select menu and applications, and then the icon that looks like a penguin, and then activate. But that's like 1, 2, 3, okay, 4 taps. Small price to pay, seeing as you're now invisible, right?
I don't get it. I'm invisible.
No, you're not invisible. That is impossible. Except with a very, very expensive combat suit, and those things don't hold up to a can of spray paint. What this little hack does is make your mobile invisible to the eye in the sky. You're untraceable. The Syndicate can't track your mobile. Mondo, cool, huh?
Nerd.
That is cool. How does it work? You just, what, wire it to my mobile?
Yup. Easy as strawberry pie. Give me a second and I'll... Oops. This is, like, important, sweetie. I'm buying a batch of exclusive Ethiopian mobiles directly from the factory. Real cheap. So I gotta...
Take it. I'll see you later.
I'll hook you up with the software when you come back, okay? Tadia Salem.
Nerd. That is illegal. I'm out. I don't need that shit. Going back home, right? I don't know what I'm doing.
Hi, Reza. Oh.
Hello. Are you busy?
Not really. Why?
I need to talk to you. Can you meet me at Mocha Loco?
Sure, when?
Mocha Loco.
Now. I'm already on my way there.
All right, I'll see you in a couple of minutes.
Great. See you there.
Sounds distraught. Wonder what he wants. I think Mocha Loco is a stupid coffee shop or whatever. So I'll go back down here. Are you?
Reza?
Hey. One moment. Rio? Yeah, call me when you're all set up. I'm with a friend. Okay, bye.
Who was that?
Well, hello to you too, Zoe.
Hello. So who was that?
It's good to know that some things never change. It was just business.
I'm curious, that's all. I'm happy you're dating again.
It's not a date, it's just...
Business, I know. I just don't want you to feel awkward talking about that stuff with me. We're past that.
Noted. I'll make sure to tell you about all my romantic adventures, if they ever happen. So, how are you?
I'm good. Dad left for Bombay today, so I've got the house to myself. I'm having a few people over tonight.
Party?
Officially, it's a small get-together.
Oh, you're getting with this dude tonight.
By the way, if you have time, I mean, you're welcome to... You can bring anyone you want. It's just a few people, nothing big.
I wish I could, but I have some stuff to take care of, work stuff. I'm really sorry, I wish I...
Don't worry about it. It's no big deal. Next time, okay? What's going on with you, Reza? You've been busy. Working on a story.
Neck deep, as usual. I've gotten about 5 hours worth of sleep in the last, 72 hours.
Sounds like you're onto something big.
It could be. I haven't taken it to the hand yet. I haven't even talked to Martin about it. I need more background, more research, but it's looking pretty big.
Can you tell me anything about it?
I can't, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna be pushing.
Come on, not even a hint.
You know I never talk about the stories I'm working on. That wouldn't be ethical. And it wouldn't be safe.
Safe?
I know, I'm being nosy.
No, you're just being your inquisitive and curious self.
I really don't feel like myself anymore.
Are you okay?
I am. I should be. I don't have any reason to complain. My dad's been supportive. I have everything I could possibly need. Enough money to go anywhere I want. The thing is, I don't really care about anything anymore. I don't have any goals or ambitions, and I hate feeling like this.
What's up, Manda?
It's not me.
But you felt like that for a while, though, haven't you? I mean, it's what you told me when you broke up with...
I know, Reza. But I thought it was just a passing phase, and now... Now it's starting to worry me. Is this how I'm going to be feeling for the rest of my life? I feel like I'm letting everyone down. I can't even muster up the enthusiasm or the courage to go down to Cape Town to visit Katrina and David. What does that tell you?
That you're just stuck in a rut. That's all. And it's only been a couple of months since you left Cape Town. You deserve a break.
I know you're trying to make me feel better, and I appreciate that, but... I don't know. I need more than reassurances at this point. I need something to get me up in the mornings. A direction in life, a purpose. Something to...
Shit, sorry. I have to take this one.
No problem.
Yeah? Thanks. Okay, I'll be back
soon. I think
it
gets a little bit more interesting.
Sorry about
that. This is just a beginning, man.
I'm a bit stressed today. You were saying?
Don't worry about it. I know you've got stuff to do. Speaking of that, you said on the phone you wanted to talk. What's up?
I need a favor.
Sure. I don't have any other plans this afternoon.
Great. It's nothing big. I just need you to go downtown and pick something up for me.
What is it?
Do you know where the Seychaudry building is located?
Nope.
It's not far from the hub. There's a company there called Jiva, a biotech lab run by a woman named Chang, Helena Chang. All I need you to do is pick up a package from her. She's expecting me, but I don't have time right now, and I need that package as soon as possible. I don't want to use a courier simply because it's sensitive material. Chang was quite insistent that I can't pick it up in person. I'll send her a message and tell her you're picking it up instead. Is that all right? I mean, you don't mind, do you?
Sounds sketchy as
not
fuck.
Not at all. Seychaudry building, Jiva, Helena Chang, package. As soon as possible.
And come to my apartment as soon as you have the package, okay? I'll get the hand that bites to pay you for a couple of hours' work.
Don't worry about it. I'm not doing this for the feed, Reza. I'm doing it for you.
Thanks.
Aww.
I really appreciate it.
I guess I should get going.
Aww.
And you
They're
need to go do
love.
Whatever it is you're doing. Business, top secret stuff.
About that party. Sorry, small get-together tonight.
What?
If I finish up early, I'll try and stop by.
Okay, if you finish early. And if you can enjoy the gossip and the red wine. The way it's going, we're looking at a real girls' night in.
I'll keep that in mind.
I'll see you in a bit.
Thanks again for helping me out today. Bye.
Adorable. Alright. Now what the fuck am I gonna do? I think I go this way. What are all these things? Hold on. No. Okay. No. Oh, there it is. The automatic reminder involving the gym. Come on, Amanda.
Email. Hope it's from email.
See you in a bit. Thank you for having me on, Zoe. Bye. Fucking, how have you had time to write in this? And with the screens, am I the only one who sees it? And what's with the girl? It's a viral marketing. Viral marketing. I asked what you was. That's what, Amanda. Let me cough it with you. Okay. Ow. Nice little fucking diary. Really don't know how you had time to write in that. Can I bug you yet? Damn it. Am I supposed to, like, leave? Okay, I'm leaving. This place looks sketchy as fuck. Alright. All this, like, technology and cars still have tires. I don't understand that. But whatever.
Science periodicals. I used to be into that, but not anymore. No way. Those things are loaded with nanites.
The hell are nanites?
Who are you?
I'm here to pick up a package from Ms. Chang. My name is Zoe Castillo.
She's not here right now. I don't know anything about a package. You'll have to come back tomorrow. We're closed.
Yeah.
I have an appointment with her. Can I wait here?
No, I already told you. She's not here. We're closed. So I'd like you to leave. Now.
Yeah, she's sketchy, so I'll distract her.
Thanks for your help. I'll come back tomorrow. By the way, that's beautiful pigmentation.
What?
Your hair. Beautiful pigmentation. What color is that?
I don't know. Just a standard shade that came with the implant. Listen,
It's really nice. Looks very good on you. I've been thinking about going blonde. What do you think?
Well, maybe. Listen, I really need to get this done before I'm done, so...
And I'm very sorry to keep you, but I really do need that package.
I already told you several times. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Maybe Ms. Chang left the package for me somewhere. Could you please have a look?
I'm sorry, but I really don't have time to search for a package.
Order? I don't think I'm very bartery.
I hate to be a bother, but you see, it's my boss. She'll kill me if I don't get that package.
There's really nothing I can...
I know, you're busy. But if you could just take a quick peek in that room, maybe she's left it in there?
Oh, fine, I'll take a quick look. But if it's not in there, you will have to leave. We really are closed.
Thank you so much.
Peace, motherfucker.
Hey. What the hell are you doing?
Gotta go.
There's no pad. The doors are probably controlled from the console.
Oh.
Just your basic console.
Use it. Oh. There we go. Gotta hurry. What? Why is there an alarm going off? What's happening? Damn. The fuck is happening? Up.
I should be able to climb up there.
Well, then do it. Just, like, talk to it. Climb up there. Now what? That thing. Touch it. And then... I think I did something. I don't know if I did anything. Oh, no. Damn it. I get down. And chill, lady. Listen, lady.
Thank God. The gas was starting to leak through. Another few minutes.
What just happened? Who are those people?
This is neither the place nor the time for explanations. We need to leave now.
I need a package of some sort. The door open?
She won't get out on her own. I sure hope she isn't a real receptionist, or I'm in serious trouble. She won't get out on her own.
Open it. She's probably
out.
No
way.
Okay. Someone's tampered with the system and blocked all access to this floor. I'll need to find a workaround.
Okay, can I open
this? She won't get out on her own. I sure hope she isn't a real receptionist.
I've reactivated the manual.
The call button doesn't work.
Sorry, I interrupted you, lady.
You have to push the elevator call button. Quickly.
I did.
Get into the elevator. We can't stay here any longer.
Okay. That was nuts.
I probably owe you my thanks for saving my life.
I wasn't really thinking. Look at me, I'm shaking.
That's just the adrenaline. It's perfectly normal.
She isn't shaking.
Not for me. It's not every day that someone tries to kill me.
They weren't trying to kill you. They were trying to kill me. Now, who are you? And what were you doing in my laboratory?
I'm Zoe Castillo. Are you Helena Chang?
That's not... Castillo. I see. Yes. Mm-hmm.
You know my name.
Yes, I'm Helena Chang. How do you know my name?
I would like to
say the same
thing to you.
I came by to pick up a package for a friend of mine, Jericho.
Jericho? I told him I wouldn't give the package to anyone but him.
He couldn't make it. Didn't he tell you?
I never got that message. Maybe it was intercepted. That would explain a lot.
Look, I don't like this. Those people who tried to kill you. Are they looking for Jericho too?
I wouldn't know. But I need to leave right now. Here, take this. Please, deliver it to Jericho as soon as possible.
What is it?
Information. He'll know what to do with it.
All right. Yeah.
Why did you react to my name earlier? Do you know my father, Gabrielle?
Your father? No, I knew a Castillo once. A long time ago. I'm sorry. But I don't have time for chit-chat. I have to leave.
Wait, I need to ask you...
Please deliver the package to Jericho right away. And thanks again for your help. I shall not forget it. Zoe Castillo.
Hey, wait!
Oh, I need that too.
Damn it. Reza has some serious experience.
Oh. Okay. I'm back. It auto saves. That's awesome. Yeah, where's Reza? Kinda need him. Hey, dude!
What would I say to them? Stay in school? I don't know her. I see him down here all the time. He must live close by.
Who are you? Who are you?
If you want to make a lot of money, there's no better place than Casablanca.
But where we are, I'm gonna go over here. haven't seen over here yet. I think this might be where his apartment is. Okay, this must be where his apartment is. Downstairs? Sorry. Can I answer or no? I need help. Which one of this is the right one? I don't know which one's the right one. What is this?
Resitamese, apartment 8.
Okay, I just did that first. Cat. Hi, kitty. Whoa. Whoa.
Reza doesn't have a cat.
Whoa.
And why is the door to his apartment open?
Oh my god. I'm gonna knock on this first. Oh, okay. I went straight to that one. I gotta knock on this one. Don't know why, but I gotta. I just have to.
Reza? Reza? He never leaves the apartment unlocked. This is weird. Oh! My
oh,
god!
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
The
She's
fuck?
Cold.
That's weird.
Oh no, not again. What the hell is going on?
Find April. Save April.
Those are I commandos. Downstairs.
I gotta hide.
Bathroom door.
Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. No. No. Shit.
Go! Hands behind your head!
Listen, I
warned you.
The fuck?
State your name and CID number for the record. State your name and CID number for the record.
That audio is really bad.
Zoe Castillo. 449.
Oh god, the audio is shit right now.
449-609-601421.
Address and occupation?
Jardin de Rose, 42A Casablanca, CA1011. I'm unemployed.
What were you doing in Mr. Tamiz's apartment?
I just came by to say hello, and noticed that the door was open. I walked in, saw the body. Next thing I know, the cops boomed me.
So where did you get the data cube?
What data cube?
I will remind you that your freedom is in the balance, Miss Castillo. We have enough to convict you on several counts. You could be facing up to 30 years in a corporate prison, or you could choose to cooperate.
I'm cooperating here. I honestly don't know anything about the data cube.
A data cube was found in your possession, containing highly sensitive information. Are you sure it's wise to keep denying your involvement?
I don't... Look, I was carrying a package. Someone gave it to me. I was supposed to deliver it to Reza, but he didn't know about it. I don't understand what...
Who was the package from?
A woman who works at a company downtown. Jiva.
God, this audio is bad.
Her name was... Chang, fuck? I think. Helena Chang.
How did Chang get in touch with you?
What?
If your friend Mr. Tamiz knew nothing about this, how did Chang contact you?
Look. Okay, so I was helping Reza out. He asked me to pick up the package for him, but he didn't know what was in it. He never saw it. Whatever was inside, the only person responsible is Helena Chang. You should be interrogating her. All Reza did was talk to the woman. He's working on a story, and she's a source.
What kind of story?
I don't know. He didn't tell me. I'm sure there's a good explanation for everything. Reza wouldn't ever harm anyone.
If Mr. Tamiz attempts to contact you, Miss Castillo, you will call us immediately, and you are not to leave Casablanca without our permission. Now, tell us again, from the top, what did Mr. Tamiz ask you to do for him?
I was about to say, I better not have to go through that again. Alright. Did I have my party?
Hi, this is Reza. I'm either busy or I'm sleeping. Either way, let me know what's up, and I'll call you right back. Thanks.
Hi. It's me. Your mobile's probably been switched off for obvious reasons, but if you do get this message... Reza, please come home. I'm sure things can be sorted out if you just come home. I'm really worried. Call me, okay? Bye. Or send me a message, just something, anything. Bye. Come on, Dad, please pick up, please pick up.
Hello, Zoe.
Dad?
I'm sorry, but I'm currently away from my phone. Leave me a message and I'll call you back as soon as I can.
Shit.
I hate people that do tricky voice messages like that. Alright.
You and me, we just don't get along. You make me feel